Hey YouTube, and welcome back to the channel. In this video, I came back from the Best Buy bin, my first finds in 2018. First find was the LG. I'll check back when they're all charged, and yeah, LG, perfectly good. A MyTouch phone from T-Mobile, LG, and a T-Mobile Samsung phone, Galaxy S, and a flip phone from Kodak and flips back like that. Yeah, my best find. My best find was this LG. I want this one to work. So yeah. In the next clip, I'll have the phones that do turn on. I'll plug them in. And yeah, see the two phones that I want to work is this one and this one. This one's okay, yeah. It's cool, Galaxy S. You want to get the top of the bin? And I just grabbed them out, boom, 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 and yeah, I didn't see any other phones. I would, but I didn't want to stay longer because the Best Buy employees might see me, and they'll tell me not to go in there, but it's fine. I got all the phones that I got. This one's pretty cool too. So yeah, let's check if these phones do work. I'll plug them in. See you in the next clip. So yeah. Okay, one of them works. This one works. And this one also works. Let's try this one out. Swipe screen to... Goodbye. This one might be dead. It's okay, I'll set up this one. Mobile hotspot. It's a perfectly brand new phone. That's pretty cool. Pretty nice. How's the camera on this? It's kind of okay, the camera, but the iPhone 10's better. So yeah, I'll charge this up now. I'll plug this in and I'll be right back. The Samsung
finally turned on. And yeah, it works. It actually works. The phone active applications. It just has a busted screen. YouTube. People's phone numbers. YouTube. So yeah, that's it. That's all I got. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to hit the like button and don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below, and peace.